culture we built is like, you know, everybody does it. Everybody does morning shooting. Everyone does, you know, lifting weights. When we get on our off-season stuff, everybody's buying into getting good grades, being in school every day. And, you know, I keep telling everyone that you can't build something this strong and powerful without building it with your community. The boys, you know, they really play for each other. And, we, you know, we got this saying, we say, good shots for great shots. And what we try to, you know, emphasize that on our program is when everybody touches the ball, everybody's locked in. That ball's power. So, you know, they, when you touch the ball, you're more locked in defense and you're more locked in rebounding. You're more, you know, pushing the ball up, playing for each other. So, you know, that's our energy. That's our sun, that ball. You know, I want to play fast-paced, and I don't like to label it like that. But I want to play fast-paced like we do around the reservation. But at the same time, to be successful in this state, you got to have a half-court game like you do in East River. So, you know, what we're trying to teach them and what we've kind of succeeded this year is playing both styles. We try to blend that all together because, you know, you got to do it all to win these, especially to win these three games. You know, I told them it's not about me. It's everything I do is for them. So, you know, they're to be remembered as heroes forever. Means the world to me. I would never ask any of my players or coaches to do anything that I wouldn't do. So I'm just grateful for, you know, every single one of them, even down to the managers and our little water boys, you know. It's special to me, all of them.